deal. All right, Pops, I got to get your take on these big fights that have been happening. What did you make of Andy Ruiz's upset victory over Anthony Joshua, and how do you see the rematch playing out?
Well, you know, it came to a surprise because nobody expected that. We didn't even expect that. Anthony Joshua was, you know, I mean, he beat Klitschko, you know, so seeing that and then going to Andy Ruiz, we were like, well, you know, we don't know. But you know what? Andy Ruiz proved everybody wrong. He's a true warrior. And then what's best about that was that he's the first Hispanic to become a heavyweight. And that made us proud, you know. But the second part, I'm just going to say this. Anthony Joshua is really good. He knows what he's up against, but he shouldn't take Andy Ruiz lightly, because once Andy realizes what he could do, he might go for it again. So he's got to be careful.
So you think Andy's going to be just as hungry? You don't think the fact that he won a title will make him complacent and a little bit maybe vulnerable in this rematch?
Well, he might be vulnerable, but he also feels that the confidence is there. And for a fighter, confidence is everything. And being that he went there, hopefully he doesn't, you know, get too confident. But I tell you, the confidence that he has going into this fight is huge.
Now, Sergey Kovalev came off a big win today against Yard. And now there's prospect of a fight between Kovalev and Canelo Alvarez. What's your take on that potential fight?
Well, that's something that Eddie Reynoso wants. Okay, he mentioned it to us that that's what he wants and that's what we're going to go for. We're going to go for Kovalev.
Stylistically, how do you see that fight playing out? Both of them are strong punchers. Canelo loves going to the body. We've seen Kovalev hurt to the body against Andre Ward.
Well, that's going to make the difference, the body shots, because, we're in camp with Canelo, and I see him sparring occasionally. And when he goes to the body, oh, my gosh. I mean, it's just a whole different animal there. I mean, he can just hurt you. He'll knock you out with both hands. So, Kovalev better be ready.
So, last question on that. The weight discrepancy. Canelo jumping up two weight classes to go fight at light heavyweight. Will that give him some problems, just fighting a larger man?
No, it won't give him problems because, again, like I said, they're both big fighters, okay? They're big fighters. But Canelo, what he does, he'll go inside. He'll work his way in, just like Tyson used to do. He'll work his way in there. I could already see it happening. I could predict a knockout with a body shot.
Hey, thanks, Pops. I appreciate it.